This video illustrates the advantages of continuous positive airway pressure during bronchoscopy in patients with obstructive sleep apnea. Redundant tissue can prevent clear visualization of the larynx during flexible bronchoscopy. A CPAP mask with a swivel adapter is placed on the patient's face. CPAP causes pneumatic splinting of the upper airway, improving visualization of the larynx and vocal cords.